This the other day at the Saturday tasting, and I thought it was a huge wine. And it gets better and better as it opens up.
Even though it's a 15, I remember this wine.
Even though it's a 15, it just needs a little fresh air, and it's just a great example.
I tell this to everybody who will listen, of which there are very few, believe it or not, and that is that I had never tasted a Malbec from Argentina that I didn't like. I've liked some better than others, but I liked every single one I've tasted. They're absolutely amazing.
This has got a wonderful age on the nose. It's still lean. Still got acid, but it changes in the glass as you taste it.
Well, this wine's still got a long way to go. What are you talking about? I mean, those up front tannins.
Very old world, too.
Those up front tannins that kind of coat your teeth and your gums, those are going to make it live a long time. And the nose is telling you there's plenty of fruit in there.
Second taste.
Wow.
Just like the first, but a little better. Malbec's a tough animal. You've got to appreciate the grape for what it is, and this is a great example of doing that, because it's not like anything else. It's not Cabernet, it's not Merlot, but it's part of the Bordeaux blends.
Well, it has similarities to it. I mean, most people drink this and say, "Oh, it's Cabernet," and
not
you
this one.
Well, maybe not this one, but it depends on how much they knew. Anyway, $20.99 on the shelf. $8.99 reorder price,
$97.
I'd like to see this wine in about 10 years.
Yeah.
I'd like to see me in about 10 years.
You're the only one.
Yeah.